What's up, y'all? Today I'm working on the melee for the final boss. He's gonna spin the sword above his head and smash it down on the ground. I kind of tested out a different animation this morning. I tried a totally different idea where I sketch it out real quick of him kind of like swinging his sword around, but since he's so gigantic compared to you as the player. It looked really stupid. I wonder if it still looks like that. Probably not, cause the spreadsheet's all changed again. All right, anyway, so I'm just gonna animate this new idea here. Spinning a sword, bam! It's gonna look way better because it'll hit the ground. You're on the ground near him, probably, or it'll just look a lot better, basically. Right. Actually, animation is already almost set up for this. Sweet. So I got it's kind of a tricky guy to animate here because every time I go back and animate him, I gotta create this glow again. So today I'm gonna create an action for that. So I don't have to keep repeating that same repetitive task every time. All right, so I'm gonna delete these layers, all these glowy layers, because this guy's gonna get totally different. And then animate him well, and then so, oh, I am using that layer. And then add the glow back in later. Oops. One thing I should have done with this guy before I animated him is to put his cloak on an additional layer too. So he's kind of got like his upper body, his legs, his head, his cloak, even his arms. Kind of doing, damn, that's kind of a good way to do it when you're animating these guys, because like, I don't know. Sometimes it's better actually to have it all as one layer and then just use this tool to select bits and stuff. Thinking out loud how this could be easier to animate because this has been very time consuming. All right. This frame, he's gonna have his arm lifted a little bit. So he's gonna get. Yeah, his arm's gonna rotate as well as. Okay, so is rotate a little bit. Okay. Right, so this bit of his arm, he's gonna have it like almost facing the camera. So just I'm gonna like shorten it a bit here. Rotate a bit. Oops. All Alright, and so at this perspective, his hand's gonna be a little bigger. Just a tiny bit. Dun 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 dun. His arm's not bent enough. So, really only going to see mostly this bit. Yeah, okay, there. His arm is on the way up. Kind of looks like that. Oops, all right. The sword's gonna be shorter, but more perspective-y. Shazzle. Alright, I'm putting a cape on his own there. Okay, so his shoulder's gonna shift some too, and I think I wanna do some. Let's start doing some like trails of cool energy and stuff. Okay, so this is just, oh, damn it. Oh, I liked that. Why did you not draw on that layer? Alright, there we go. Okay, so it's like some energy movement. Whenever he's moving his sword or the ball, stuff has like a sweet trailing effect. All start looking cool. His tongue can do cool shit too. Now some of this should be white. All right, so the rest of his body, his left, this shoulder's gonna go up more. This shoulder's gonna go just down a little tiny bit. I think just like this. This whole arm's gonna move up. Actually, it looks like the arm needs to just go up one more, but not the... Not that. Yeah. I think his foot could go back. What? Maybe this arm gets out just like a pixel there. And I'm thinking his cape's gonna get straighter. Right, and his head is eventually, he's gonna start looking at his sword swinging above his head, so I want his head to start moving, like rotating back a little. And his tongue kind of coming with him, so that means his front of his face is gonna get longer and the back of his face is gonna get shorter. Okay, I'm just gonna go like a pixel or two at a time, so we'll be 25, 23. All right. Oops. And this middle part of his head is really not gonna change that much. Alright, yeah. Okay, tongue. I think it's a good place to start for the tongue. Okay. So the next frame, he's gonna pretty much whip the sword pretty fast up into the air. He's gonna spin it twice and throw it on the ground. That's all gonna happen quite quickly. Okay, so I'm thinking like two frames for how he throws it into the air. Four frames while it's in the air. And four frames as it hits the ground. Roughly, I think that rhythm will work. Keep the timing of this feeling really good. Okay, so two frames for him to get into the air, which means, yeah, I can do one more frame here of him like whipping the sword crazy fast into the air. All right, so he's gonna kind of radically move his arm. Kind of want to start with the last frame. Yeah, I'll do that. Okay, I'm trying to remember the white pattern in his eyes, though. It's pretty dope here. All right. It's just right there and there. All right. Kill it. Well, I'll just hide that for a second. And copy this guy. Alright, so the arm, the sword, everything here is going to change pretty radically in this frame. Let's start with out the glow. Pretty much thinking that is going to flip over. This bit. Yeah, let's move that shoulder one more pixel too. While we're in here, doing this bit. I think this should come with it. Whoops.
Oops.
This should go down again. Keep this motion. All right. It's coming along. I feel like Bob Ross today. Let's just make happy little pixels. Happy little pixels. Make them jagged. Make them however you want. Yeah, own sound effects. That's right. Make your own music while you're making your other stuff. Keep the flow flowing. You always keep it flowing. Maybe a little too jagged here. That's kind of close to the right amount of jaggediness, I think. There we go. Ooh. All right. Ooh. 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 Da 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 da. Okay, so the sword was here. Wait, no. Sorry, this little energy beam right here has a life of its own. Ooh. Yeah. What, 50? 38, let's put that at 40, man. Yeah. 40, hello. Oh no, it's because I got mouse keys on. That 40. 1, 2, 3. 40. Yes. Oh, nice. Okay. And now I go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And I can use the mouse keys. It'll look a lot better with glow, I think. Let's try it out real quick, actually. Shit, that's gonna be tough for an action for that. Damn it. Meh. Start over on his head. That last little move is not. This isn't ready for that. Oh well. Maybe this is the moment where that gets bigger. Oh. Yes. All right, so what would that look like? With glow? I want this frame to look a little cooler, so I'm seeing if this needs to actually be like better motion or something. I'm not sure, this frame. Or if the glow is gonna make it all better. All right, so this needs to come with it. It would be so great to create an action for this. But there's nothing that can... Oh, I guess I could just select it and then run the action. It would be easier at least. Yeah. Okay, one thing I like is for that energy to taper at the end more. Yeah, something. And maybe arc a little bit here. Yeah, maybe we'll do that. Be right back.
All right. Right now? Right now? Cool. I'll come help in a little bit. I'm filming a video right now. All right.
a little better. Yeah, yeah, cool. And then some spinning in the air. All right. Get down, good, get down, get down, Let go of the old, embrace the new. All right, this frame, his arm is going to be fully extended in the air, and we've got four frames in the air, but I kind of like them to repeat, basically, or close to repeat, so there's really only two frames to draw here, and one frame is where the sword is sort of like halfway one hemisphere, the other one is the other hemisphere. Just, you know, you just repeat it like really fast and it looks like he's spinning. Bam! Bam! That's what this attack's gonna be. Oh, bam! Alright, so the sword's gonna get all the way back to its full length, which was. Oops, I just deleted everything. Oops! There we go. All right. Okay, so there it is. Alright. So his head's fully almost like tilted back at this point. Alright. Let's do that first. Let's do the sword first. See how much room we have. This is gonna be fun for him. Oh my god, I just got a cool idea. Oh. Yeah. We did something like this. Huh. Huh? Huh? Huh. Okay, so how would that look? This time. This time, put this in its opacity before. Sam. Well, that might work, actually. Okay, I think I can make this work. Do one more frame here, and I think I'm gonna try it out in the game, see if it's on the right track. All right, so quickly, I just want to do this fast.
Baby.
Yeah.
Can I use some of your goat cheese in the
Totally.
Frittata?
Totally.
You want me to save you some goat cheese or can I use it all?
You can use it all.
You sure?
Yeah, totally. Right, come on, actiony shortcutty thing. Nice. Oh man, it might not be enough. I don't know. All right, I just gotta see how this is looking so far, even though it doesn't have the ending where he slams it down on the ground. This is taking long enough that I'm spending too much detail, I think, on each frame. Because sometimes it doesn't look as good as you think in the game. And you spend a lot of time doing the detail, and you're like, whoops, didn't really need to do that. He's just gonna wiggle his sword basically whenever you get near him, which is weird, but it'll give me an indication of how it'll look. Get him, Bill. Oh, that's actually kind of cool. A few times. Just throw his sword on the ground. Squatting down a tiny bit when he does this. He's like, yeah, he needs to definitely flex his knees. Ah, good things always happen when you put it in the game. Shit, it's like my quote right there. Put it in the game. Oh shit, I can even do the divide on this one. Nah, fuck it. Come on, select the knees first. Alright, so. Instead of moving. Yeah, I think I want to shorten his torso here. Okay, so let's not worry about the glow just yet. It's cool, we have the action. You can get the kind of feeling of it from this. Okay, same thing with the torso. So he looks like he's really like getting into it, squatting down, about to like do something strong. Actually, it's kind of working. Hmm. Okay, and just as a substitute for the last two frames, they're gonna look where he slams it down. I'm just gonna do that just to have an animation here. Okay. It's weird that his head moves that much, for sure. I think his head should actually be, yeah, based on this frame. Alright, now I'm just kind of applying the reverse of the last thing I did. Let's get rid of this glow. Oh, and his tongue. I forgot all about his tongue. Ah, yes. Yep. Oh God. God.
Also, I don't know if you noticed or not, but there's two of those hard ciders in there for you.
Ew.
Yeah, I saved two.
Today. Uh-huh. Nice. Yeah, ahora mismo.
And the frittata's in the oven.
Sweet.
And you
yes.
have some goat cheese left over.
Yes!
It's going to be good. So it's broccoli, potatoes, onions, with eggs mixed with goat cheese, and it's all bubbling in the oven right now.
Shit, yeah. Come check us out. I'm working on this animation. How's this look so far?
Ooh, cool. Oh!
He's going to go, bam, slam his sword down on the ground and hit you. Check him out in the game so far. Check this out. I can't make it too loud because I'm filming a video.
It's
not filming us.
Oh.
It's just this, my screen and our voices. See?
Mm-hmm. Looks cool. How's he? Is his sword swinging yet? You haven't added that yet.
No, I'm about to. Yeah, that's what I'm working on right now. Is that animation? So he goes. He's gonna go. Whoo, whoo, wham! And then just like slam his sword down.
And what is it called? It's like shockwaves.
Yeah, kind of like it'll cause some shockwave, but it'll be a small one, like
but,
right near him.
But he can't kill you like that, can he?
He could. He does a lot of damage doing it.
Okay.
You have all those little teeth at the bottom. That's your health.
Oh,
like,
okay. But the sword doesn't have to hit you in order to cause damage?
It does. Yeah, you have to be near him for that attack.
Oh, okay. Awesome. He's cool looking, babe.
Frittata! 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 It's good to check in so far. Man, my ass has been sitting down too long. Get that off. Let's even export this as it is, I guess. Yeah. What will this look like? Huh? listen. Actually, it's gonna work. Maybe it's a little too fast. I don't know. Work on all this. What's it gonna have to do? Kind of like phase two of this animation here this afternoon because I'm hungry. Oh my god, I'm hungry. A little kind of specifically he's dancing again. Might need a third frame in the middle of those, or slow down, or just adjust his shoulders or knees or something. Anyways, this is coming along pretty well. It's all checked in. All right. Oh, it's not all checked in. That is there. Cool. Now it's checked in. Alright, so that's it for today's video. Yo, this will get better. This will get better. This has gotta get better.